My guest is Brenda Tracy, and Brenda runs a nonprofit called Set the Expectation. And this is a sports blog. Set the Expectation has a lot to do with football. Brenda, tell us what Set the Expectation does.
So Set the Expectation is a campaign and nonprofit. We raise awareness on issues of sexual assault and domestic violence, but the vehicle we use to raise awareness is sports. So we engage, empower, and educate men in sports, a lot of football, coaches, teams, players, on how to become change makers in their communities and in this country.
And that certainly has been something that has been in the news, sports, especially football, mm-hmm. dealing with issues of sexual assault. And unfortunately, the reason this charity exists is because of an experience Brenda had that had to do with football players and somewhat of an entitlement culture, if you will. Mm-hmm. Summarize for us what fueled this drive.
So in 1998, I was gang raped by four college football players. And I reported the crime to the police. I got a rape kit done. I did all of that stuff. And it wasn't a good experience for me. I received death threats for trying to come forward, right? People were saying, like, who is she? Why is she lying? Why is she trying to ruin their lives, right? And the coach at the time had made a comment that these are good guys that just made a bad choice. He gave them a one-game suspension. It was horrific. I ultimately ended up dropping the charges because the DA told me I didn't have a good case. And then for the next 16 years, I tried to move on with my life. But as most survivors do, I started living a double life. I didn't want people to know what happened to me. I was filled with a lot of shame. I was dealing with PTSD, depression, suicidal thoughts, that kind of thing. And then in 2014, I decided to go public with my story. And that just kind of ignited this chain of situations that happened that brought me here today. But now I'm a full-time activist. I travel the country, work with a lot of football programs on issues of sexual assault and domestic violence, work with a lot of players, and I'm just trying to change the system that failed me.
The players she's working with in Fort Worth this week are from the College Gridiron Showcase. It's an event that brings college football players with NFL hopes into town to all get evaluated by scouts, a chance to hopefully make their future one that includes professional football. You've been talking to them about off-the-field things, the issues that you cover, to hopefully make those part of their future as well. What sort of things do you do with a group like this?
So I share my story, number one, and I do that in a very graphic way. It's a pretty uncomfortable situation for everyone in the room. But I do that in an effort to try to humanize myself. I think sometimes we think, you know, that kind of stuff happens over there to someone else. And so I try to humanize the issue. And then I try to inspire them to get involved. I think for our athletes, we focus so much on on-field stuff and their stats and, you know, the combine's coming up and what's your 40 and what's your 40 time and all that stuff. We don't spend enough time on the off-field issues and addressing, you know, what they're going through or the things they're going to be experiencing and that kind of thing. So I try to really focus on those things.
And certainly there's a need for it. And watching you give that speech last night, the room was silent for an hour. They were locked in. And it was very emotional. It was very poignant. And if she didn't get her point across in that, then somebody was asleep.
Right. Right.
And so anyway, it was amazing. And so set the expectation. Tell us your website.
Settheexpectation.org is the website. We are also a nonprofit. So we're trying to expand the message and reach more and more people. But it's also a campaign. It's an awareness raising campaign. So you may see football games with the teal and the purple ribbon raising awareness. We give back to agencies that serve survivors. We're just really trying to change the conversation around football and these issues and really empowering these young men to use their platforms for good.
All right. That's Brenda Tracy's mission. Brenda, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
With Brenda Tracy for the Fort Worth Weekly, I'm Rush Olson.